are running to expose the elections and to give voters an alternative, to talk about how, you know, from our perspective, change has never come from the elections. It's never come from the politicians. Change comes from building the movement. The two-party system is really just a form of class rule. You know, it's a way for the 1% to exercise their almost unlimited domination of the political and economic system in this country. You know, Obama and Romney are spending like $2.5 billion, which, first off, what a tremendous waste. You know, I've been in New York doing relief work for Hurricane Sandy. You know, there are 40,000 people who've become homeless as a result of this hurricane. What could those people do with the $2.5 billion? You know, why aren't we using it to build housing instead? But, you know, the corporations give them this money. You know, you don't get that kind of money without the support of the big banks and corporations to ensure that their interests are represented in the elections, you know, and so that regardless of whether it's a Democrat who wins or a Republican who wins, it's the corporations who win, it's the banks who win, and it's the people who lose.